And we did pause your time. Don't worry, we'll give you enough time.
I tell you, held the plan pretty good, Bill. Did you smile off that much?
I'm 11 and like 7 for 11.
Yeah.
So first of just four that we have left here in the training session, 252 Olympic Lab and Lisa Kent. Lisa, a young rider for the Zone 5 team. So our next rider also joining us from Zone 5 here. This is Lisa Kent and Olympic Lad number 252, six to go in this class of 24. And I do remind all riders, we will come back for awards for the top 10 following this evening's first individual qualifier. So next year, our second rider for the team from Zone 5, Lisa Kent and Olympic Lad. time's just a little bit off the pace there. 2 on the clock, it'll be 2 times. Times just a tiny bit over that time allowed, one time fault, just the one fault. Beautiful effort there. And less than 2 rails separating these top 6 riders, less than 2 rails is the separation between our top 6 down to the top 6 now in the first round. And we remind you that the top 15 will come back to jump the second round here. Just 4 over the jumps, 2 on the clock, a 6 fault score for the round. 15.42 will be the total after the 4 rounds for Lisa Kent and Olympic Lab, 15.42.
Lily?
All the way to the end, the final rail, coming down on the course, a four-fault score for Lisa Kent and Olympic Lab. After five rounds of show jumping here, brilliant scores for all of our top 10. 24.58, the score for Liza Finsmas and Ormsby Hill, riding for zone four here, and picking up 10 individually in the 2011 Attaquan FEI North American Young Rider Championships. In ninth, representing zone two, Danielle Cooper and Kalachis. They pick up the ninth place ribbon. Finishing in eighth, for zone four, Taylor Land and Nepal. In seventh, also riding for zone four in the championships, Chase Baggio and Hennessy. For zone five, Lisa Kent and Olympic Lab are sixth individually. Finishing fifth, representing zone 10, Kendall Scredden and Esperanto. In fourth, in fifth, representing zone 10, Kendall Scredden and Esperanto. In fourth, representing zone three, it's Caitlin Campbell and Rocky W. And now your silver medalist, after five rounds of show jumping, a total of just 16.57 falls, representing zone 10, Danielle Porsche and San Diego. With a total of just 10.24 total faults, representing zone four, the silver medalist for the 2011 championship, Samantha Sent, and Early Morning. Lisa Kent and Olympic Lab, Chase Baggio and Hennessy, Taylor Land of